Two cursed cities. Almost two centuries of combined futility. Generations of Red Sox and Cubs fans came and went without ever seeing a championship in their iconic stadiums, until one man was determined to change everything. A man with a beautiful mind who saw the game differently than everyone else. A man known by only one name in both Boston and Chicago, Dempster, a Canadian hero who became an American legend.